Hi, it's Andy from South Camp Europe. It's Wednesday the 13th of December. Here is this week's snow report for the Kitzstein Horn, Kaprun and Zellamsey ski areas. Hi everybody, Andy from Snow Camp Shore with this week's snow report. So, if you've been following us on Facebook, you will see that we've had even more snow over the past week since last week's snow report, and it looks like there's even more to come. Full 5-day forecast at the end of this video, but before that, here's a little bit of our team from last week skiing some knee-high powder on a Kitzstein Horn. As you can see, the snow quality was very good. It was extremely cold up there, and we did get a day over in Zellamsee. The lifts had opened, not all of them were open, but Zellamsee opened more lifts last Friday as it was a holiday, and more is opening all of the time. The snow conditions over in Zell were quite good, especially over on Capella Barn and Ketting Barn. On the other side down Standard, it was a little bit harder, a little bit more man-made snow in the mix, and it felt a little bit more icy and compact. But over in Zell, they're now reporting 35 centimetres on the lower and 114 on the upper slopes. Whereas in Kaprun, on the glacier, we've now got 135 centimetres at the top, which you can see is considerably more than any year other than 2021 at the moment. On the 13th of December 2020, it was snowing like nothing else. It was coming down and obviously everything was closed. It's a similar story coming for the next few days. 140 centimetres at the Alpine Centre, 65 down at Langvid, and at the moment they're reporting zero on the Meiskogel, but the Meiskogel is due to open on Friday, so there is most definitely snow there. We just don't yet have a depth for that at the moment. But next week's snow report will also include the Meiskogel. And for anybody who is travelling over on the 17th, then Lechnaburg area and the Meiskogel should all be open. Moving on to the 5-day forecast, and don't forget, if you have liked the snow report, hit the like button, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and don't forget to follow us on our Facebook page. Wednesday, today, 36 centimetres of snow. Thursday, another 36 centimetres of snow. Friday, 15 centimetres of snow. Saturday, broken cloud and sun, but the chance of 3 centimetres of snow, and on Sunday it's going to be sunny. But look at the temperatures, relatively cold. Minus 12s and minus 13s there, minus 7s, minus 13s, and some high winds again. And those winds are all coming from the north or northeast. So they're going to be cold winds. It's Andy for Snow Camp Shore with this week's snow report, saying we'll be back next Wednesday. In the meantime, keep an eye on the Facebook page. Bye for now.